Captain Titus. The orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever.
Yeah!
Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orcs shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Be with you, Space Marine.
This way, boys!
I'm gonna kill him first! Humans all alone! Space Marines!
Captain!
Destroy them!
Get it over!
Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy.
Enemy! Sighted!
Is the space marines?
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Angels of Death, fight with us!
Saved yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only in death.
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
You got to see a space marine before then. God Emperor.
Watch over us.
Captain. I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Workers must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is an affront.
Time to go! Again! Shoot me again!
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain.
I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Weapons authorization confirmed.
Through here.
Kill every last one of them!
Get that squid!
ship incoming! Incoming!
Thank you.
Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Sword's throat 2 months ago.
Scout support Sector 31 is completely
burned out. No survivors. Just bodies. Everywhere. Reinforce their position. Hold the line. And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
2.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.